Sue gets real with the press as she shares that while she was shooting for their PPP entry, she was facing a rough patch in her relationship with Joao Constancia. Sue then sheds light to the issue and seemingly confirms that after 2 years of their relationship, they've gone their separate ways.
Hindi ko pa po alam so far kasi medyo bago-bago pa yun. So, we'll see.
Malabang third party?
Wala, definitely. Ayoko kasi magsinungaling sa inyo.
When asked further on what drove them apart, Sue only had this to say.
Basta marami kaming differences.
Ano yung differences dati? 2 years, umabot ganyan 2 years, tapos doon nyo lang nalami yung differences.
Madaling sabihin na yung mga differences ay hindi nagmamatter. But after 2 years, you'll actually see the effect. Makikita mo na yung effect sa iyo at saka sa kanya. Views and opinions about things. Hindi naman po siya na-outgrow ko siya. Na marami na po kami hindi napagkakasunduan.
She also clarifies rumors that her sexy scenes with RK was the cause of their breakup.
Ay, hindi po talaga. Hindi yun ang issue. Work is not the issue.
RK also dismissed the issues.
It's good na binrought up nyo kasi I can easily say no. Kasi si Joao dumadalo pa sa set. And we were able to, you know, meet briefly. Napakabait naman na tao. So kung ano man yung cause ng breakup nila, I think it's between the two of them.
Is Sue open for a second chance? This is what she has to say.
Baka ano mo may second chance?
Siguro, hindi natin masabi.
Open ka.
It's too early to say.
Sue also shares that they have kept their friendship and theirs was not a bad breakup at all.
Of course. We still talk. Kanina magkausap ko kami. Ayoko kasi na may hinanakit ako sa ibang tao. So as much as possible, hindi po ako magtatanim. At ayoko rin na may sama na ako sa akin sa ibang tao.
Sue shares what she learned about the relationship and the breakup.
Pareho nga kami ni Adela actually ng mga natutunan. Actually, ang dami kong hugot kay Adela. Ang dami kong natutunan sa kanya. Yung ngayon, pagbabago, sa sarili mo yun magsustart. Hindi mo pwede isisi sa ibang tao.
Speaking of sexy and intimate scenes, we asked Sue if she had second thoughts on accepting the role.
Hindi ako at all nag-hesitate na gawin ito. Kahit nung nabasa ko na yung script, kailangan kasi talaga pagkatiwalaan mo yung mga tao na makakatrabaho mo. Lalo man ako malisya sa katawan. Maganda yun na mapanood na lang nila para mapuzzle yung mga isip nila kung paano ba namin ginawa yung mga eksena.
Subscribe to CINEMANEWS YouTube channel for the latest, hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on CINEMANEWS. Laging kasama.